Musa Barrow's goal gave Gambia a 1-0 win over Guinea to send the Scorpions to their first ever African Cup of Nations quarter-final. The Gambia, who are 150th in the world ranking, will now face either host Cameroon or fellow debutants Comoros.
Hi Scorpions fans, today we play the 8th final against Guinea. History we made. Hopefully we can write more history today. With your support, everything is possible. Let's go, Scorpions.